All right, everybody. I want to thank you for hanging out with me today. I think I've got everything loaded up. I'm going to check and make sure real quick everything's secure. And we're going to head down the mountain. My oldest son come to see me today. That was a shock. I love to see him. I hope he comes back. He said he would. He's up in college. I didn't even know he was coming in. Well, it looks like everything's secure. Just a little unorthodox, but it'll work. That should hold. Get my cigarettes. Oh, I gotta get my keys. Need to always try to be safe on these bikes, guys. Especially when you're hauling stuff. It can get hairy and dangerous. And once again, thank you all for letting me show you the beauty of Harlan. There's a lot of beautiful places around here. And I hope I can show you many more of them. Excuse me. I've not had a bike long, so I don't know all the little secret places to go and to get to. And I'm thinking about buying a membership for the park. That way we can go back there and ride. For those of you wondering what park, it's Black Mountain Off-Road Adventure. Black Mountain Off-Road Adventure. I reckon they got zip lines and everything up there. Something they call the Rock Garden. You can take your big rock crawlers up there and try to conquer the course. Some pretty cool stuff, I reckon, goes on up there. So, I guess I get a discount from what I heard where I'm a local. But I'm going to ride up there and check it out when it warms up a little bit. Bad part about being these mountains, no signal. No cell phone signal at all. That's why I pack a pistol. You never know who you're going to meet up here. Anybody could come wandering up at any time. So, I always pack that or my 9mm, and I got a pocket derringer in case they think they disarmed me. Well, guys, let's get this thing fired up and get home. I hope you enjoy the ride down the mountain. I appreciate all of my subscribers. I thank each and every one of you all. I really do. When we get to 500, we're going to have some kind of giveaway. I don't know what yet, but I'm going to do some kind of giveaway. And then when we can go live, I'll do another giveaway. I need to scoop this over. Y'all wasn't sitting level. Make sure everybody's still with me. Yep. Okay, guys, let's get off this mountain. Let's get home to my beautiful wife. riding four-wheel drive on the highway, so I always back it up when I take it out. Old school. Probably don't even have to do that, but like I said, I'm old school. I'm a little worried because she's usually home. Oh, God, I'm getting too old. Well, guys, I want to thank you for riding with me. And y'all have a wonderful day. Like, subscribe, share, comment. Do all that stuff. It helps my channel. I appreciate you.